Welcome back, guys. BW here. Continuing on Half-Life 2 yet again. Episode 9 now. Still working our way through Ravenholm. This creepy ass place. That's the guy that I just killed a minute ago, like, throws the damn head crabs at you. I think that's him. Sounded like he wanted to open. Take this with us. Seems like a good shield or weapon of mass destruction if we need it to be. Ooh, that's not good. Makes me think something's going on up there. So creepy. Oh god. Oh, what the heck? All this shit coming from all of a sudden. Get wrecked. Good God, where'd all these people come from all of a sudden? That bag. Oh shit. What? Oh. Oh my God, man. Situation not looking so good. Good lord. Okay. These guys just keep coming. Got me all paranoid and stuff. Probably not the best weapon to be bringing. Yes, he's coming up behind me. Where do these guys keep coming from? Like, they're just showing up out of nowhere. I'll just die already. We should just turn that thing on and just hit under it for a while or something. Got them all to come to us and kill them. Alright. Think. Maybe. chances down. What? Emergency. User dead imminent. What the hell just happened? Did I just get like massacred by the blade? What the fuck was that all about? Oh. Suck it. So what made those guys come out last time then? Oh, there they go. Now what I wanna know. Oh shit, it does just fucking fly up. So it just, okay, it did just straight kill me. Oh, come on. Crap. These guys just come out of everywhere, don't they? Ow. Oh my. Toxin levels detected. Automatic systems engaged. Ow, that was stupid. Oh my god. Two shots.
Ammunition depleted. Ammunition depleted.
Ammo situation. Not good. Oh, you didn't die, I saw you. Pecker. There wasn't any kind of ammo around here. Lord. Crap just kind of came out of nowhere. But if you'd have walked down here, holy shit, that would have been a death trap for sure. My goodness. Questions? Where do I go from here? Oh, yeah, there we go. Maybe that's what I should've just did. Maybe I should've just kept going. Like, just not even stopped to shoot anything. Just ran like crazy. I mean, look, they're still just popping up. What the shit, dude? Those things are cheap as hell. You know shit. Oh, come on. Dang it. Kill him? Damn. No shit. Blew his legs, huh? That guy's still alive. The grenade actually get him. I don't see him, so I'm gonna say that he died, although I have no idea. No, you're still alive. You were. That looks... Is it in there? Did I miss something while I was in there? I don't think I want to fall out. I think I was dead, right? Okay. Yeah, I think I gotta move that. I'm just gonna not even bother with these guys. It looks like they're just gonna keep showing up. Huh. I don't see any switches or anything. I definitely think we gotta move that somehow. Looks like you'd have to get on it and use it to get to that side. Am I supposed to jump on it? Nah, surely not. Don't see any other way. Oh, shit. Right there. Away from these guys. Pray to God we don't miss a jump or something and fall back down there with them. Well, I kinda bet if we don't kill these guys, they'll stop showing up. At least that's what I hope. Talk about a last second save, holy crap.
Return to your true nature.
Hey, look at that guy, man. Oh, come on. We just need to get out of this place.
Rest, my child. How came you here, brother? This is the wrong side of town for you. Did I not tell you to seek the church? Mend your ways before.
How am I supposed to know where the church is, man? I'm not even supposed to be in here. Goodness gracious. Oh, blade. No. Good night. Oh no. Can y'all just line up? Hey. Been so damn rude. Stop play. Radiator works too. Good gracious. Went from being just kind of like creepy and deserted looking to fucking crab heads everywhere. Something's going on up here. Oh my god, get out of my way. What's down here? Oh shit. Where is this at? Wait a minute, what? Am I going the right way? I just had a loading screen, like... Well, that's weird, it let you go back this way? Huh. Oh, we want to... Oh my god, I don't have ammo for either one of my pistols. Good. Fair. Gracious. Good stuff back here. God, I hate those things. Crap. Oh, man. Those are resourceful little bastards. I forgot if you right-click the shotgun, it, like, shoots two shells at a time. Man. Bitch. Leave me alone. Oh, shit. Blood toxin levels detected. Get out of here. That dude was a damn professional throw. Whoops. My God. Die.
Ammunition depleted.
Dang it, man. Just running out of everything. Nothing right now. Yeah. Dude, oh my god, all I really got's a crowbar, are you kidding me? Shut up. That doesn't look like it opens. Oh, crap. Well, that wasn't so bad. Whew. Still no regular pistol ammo though. Not gonna waste that revolver right now. About time.
Ah, there you are. At last. I will send the cart for you, brother. It will be but a moment. Patience, brother.
Okay.
Guard yourself well.
Ah, easier said than done. Lord. Forgot about that right click, man. It's a pretty beast. Cause I mean, you pretty much have to shoot him twice anyway, so you just do that. Damn, dude, don't get in a hurry or anything. Sneaky devils. You coming, buddy?
Almost there, brother.
Not your brother, friend. Thank God I got all this freaking shotgun ammo.
No, brother, step into the cart. The handbrake, brother. Release it and come down.
Get me out of here. Ah, oh, there was more shotgun ammo over there. Oh, yeah, there, damn, there's plenty of ammo there. Holy crap.
Turn not thy face away from me. Incline thy ear and hear me when I shall cry to thee in my affliction.
Alright, you batshit crazy motherfucker. Quit with your gibberish.
And so we meet at last.
Well, you should.
You are to be commended for avoiding my traps. The work of a man who once had too much time on his hands and now finds time for nothing but the work of salvation. I suspect you have little wish to remain in Ravenholm, so
yeah.
As for me,
it's an understatement. Let me out of here.
Must tend to his flock, especially when they have grown unruly.
Okay, just.
Follow me, brother, and
let me out of here.
Tread lightly, for this is hallowed ground.
I would say it was
here, brother.
Hallowed ground. I don't think it still is anymore. Seems a little desecrated, maybe, at this point. There's too much holy left. Can I get over there, please?
Be free, my child! Where art thou, brother?
Damn, I love how they're all over here.
Stay close to me, brother.
Okay. I mean, if they'll all attack you, that's fine with me, but... Oh my... The physics in this game, I swear. know what? You know shit. This is my first rodeo, pal.
Yes, come to me. Come.
Oh yeah, get them all lining up. There we go. Oh crap. Give me my blade back. My blade. No. Just get me out of here.
Woe betide thee, child.
Oh, shit. Oh, damn.
Let me handle your torment.
Dude. I don't give a shit about getting hit in the face. Oh god, just get shit out of me. No, god. You gotta be kidding me. You'll be running off and leaving me like that. Okay. Oh. Headshot.
Rest, my child.
Does it just burn forever now? Where we go? It's gonna let you kill everybody. No. Well, I mean, you're not gonna shoot him. I'll shoot him, I guess. No, I did finally go in.
Quickly, brother.
Well, yeah, I'll go slow. Oh. There we go.
Over here, brother.
Dude, I'm right here with you, man. Come on, let's go. Oh god. God damn it. Get out of here. God, you crazy motherfucker. Alright, let's go. Come on. Get me out of here. Oh.
Hurry while I hold the gate. Farewell, brother. I fear I deliver you to a darker place. May the light of light illuminate your path.
I don't think it can get any worse, man.
Look to your own salvation.
Oh, he dead. Holy shit, he dead. Oh god! Man, he is crazy. Holy shit, he's just standing in the fire! Is he still alive? Holy crap! Yeah, he's like, yeah, you can see him still. Yep, he's still there. Jesus, that dude's crazy. Alright, guys, I think looks like we finished up Ravenholm. We're working our way out now. I think I'll go ahead and call it the end of the episode here. I will see y'all guys in the next one. Thanks for watching.